said that Mary Glenn would always love to give us a wonderful presentation.